realtors. I moved downtown 2.5 years ago, almost 3 years ago, and I live at 4th and Broadway, and I ended up moving to right this corner over here. And this is that spot that, you know, like, if you just walk to the store, you're gonna see a lot of guys out here, you're gonna see a lot of people hanging out, getting, you know, hustle on and actually networking.
Very good.
This is Mike, he's my partner with the DTLA Music. You know, I handle the music aspect, and he's helping me so we can make it like more of a media group. So he's gonna be doing the photography and video, and being business people and wanting to do music, this is the only place that you should be at. You know what I mean? There's other people who try to have their shops and create an environment where the artists can go by and you know, and put their material there, but no one's allowing artists to come on. Say I have 20 CDs, yeah. You got 20 CDs.
Okay. My name is Stegosaurus Frank, so the LA Aliens. Also Pinheads Music. I work right here at this shop called Local Tourists. It's one of my many endeavors that I do. I don't know, I do a lot of shit. I produce, I rap, I draw, I walk dogs. I just said that because that guy was walking his dog. I don't really walk dogs. But yeah, I mean, I do a lot of shit, so.
I have a studio a block away. And being in the music, you need to have this place right here. Because this is where all the artists come. Like, they come to freestyle, they come to kick it, you know. The art walk, you know what, remember the art walk? It's like right here. I've never been in a place where I felt so at home. There's so many people that have that one cause, like, no one's really trying to get over on each other. No one's trying to backstab each other.
It's all love.
Yeah, it's all love. And if you're a better rapper than me, I want to mess with you because I want to be a better rapper, you know? If you're a better videographer than Mike, he wants to mess with you
and learn.
I mean, I can talk trash behind your back. You're going to be like, man,
it's a learning experience for all of us.
Yeah.
And the day you stop thinking that you know it all, you can't learn anything, that's where you fucked up. I'm constantly learning, constantly evolving. And in my field, and JT, the ball tourist, is definitely growing every day. We all grow.
We may not necessarily be the person that's doing it, but we can connect you with the person that's gonna do it. And I think the base of what we're trying to do comes from being an artist. Like, I'm an artist.